all a little bit about a plant I know that can save the world. Grows long and tall and has flowers that can make your mind swirl. It's a fungal plant with a fiber that is resistant to rain and mold. It's the strongest plant fiber known to man, the best rope you'll ever hold. Well, the pioneers covered up the wagon trains with a canvas made of hemp. Washington and Jefferson grew it on their farms and said to make the most of it. The first stars and stripes were sewn on hemp, the first constitution too. It's used around the world for food, fiber, oil, medicine, and fuel. But if we press its seeds, we won't have no need for any other oil. We can make paints and inks, run our car, we'll grow back next season. It'll fix the soil, the most nutritious seed we can put in our mouth with omega 6 and 3. With the tree of life and live sustainably. But if we cut down all the trees, we won't have nowhere to breathe. Grow fields of hemp instead. We can make our paper, build a house from it. It's got us plant going wild and free, living the way that we ought to be. Gonna leave my children a better world than my ancestors left me. Cancer innate patients eat their food, helps those with depression overcome the blues, glaucoma, epilepsy, nausea, insomnia, stress, neurosis, psychosis, pain, PMS. All the studies have been done and all the doctors agree that they can't make money off this plant, you see, because it's free. It grows from seed, wild and free, like we ought to be. You know, the future is growing in our own backyards. And if they cut down all the trees, we won't have nowhere to breathe. Grow fields of hemp instead. Our paper, build a house from it. It's got a plant growing wild and free, living the way that we ought to be. Gonna leave my children a better world than my ancestors left me. La 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 la. Modern day and age, when we seem to lack spirituality, this one single plant can bring us back almost 10,000 years in history. The Shiva, Puranas, the Jesus, the Christ, the Buddha, the pagans, the goddess, the light, commune with all the animals, commune with all the trees, to realize the goddess speaks inside me. If the earth is a mother, we gotta take care of the earth. The earth is the mother, diffuse life, birth, and we can heal our relations with a single green plant. We can start right now. But if we cut down all the trees, we won't have nowhere to breathe. Grow fields of hemp instead. We can make our paper, build a house from it. If the got a plant growing wild and free, living the way that we ought to be. Gonna leave my children a better world than my ancestors left me.